Hello folks, welcome to another episode of Progressbar95. Today's episode of Progressbar95 is going to be pretty interesting to say the least. So, without further ado, or delays, let's get right to the show. Alright then, with that in mind, let's start the game. Okay, let's get the game running. Right. Here we are. Let's see. Progress computer. Progress for the mods. I think you know where this is going, don't you? Okay, so. Alright, I'm the Progress 495. I think the reason I'm doing this is because my bin needs to clean. Clean the bin. Even I didn't get many points because I didn't put much in the bin. We found a dead fish there. Libby. You deserve the suckiest statistics. Perfectionist. I like that. Nice. Okay. Let's start. In most of these operating systems, I have gotten Pro on, except with Progressbar 2000 and Progressbar 95, I progressed to Expert. So which one should I attempt Expert on? It begs the question. Progressbar 1X, because I could do that one. Progressbar 10. Because my Windows computer is Windows 10. Good. The only thing I don't like about the modern day operating system is that when it comes to today, it's displayed as day, month, year. Wish there were an option to change the, how the date was formatted, but that's just me. That's just my personal opinion. Yeah, Clippy, you suck. Okay. Okay. Lasers at this time. Yeah, I can understand why they put the laser element in there. But I do think it's kind of unnecessary. Ooh, perfect. Nice. Looking pretty good. Looking pretty good. Awesome. Down above, let's report that. Check out the noir thing. Looks nice. Blade properties are really good. Okay, let's start. All right. Back to progress bar. Go back to Progressbar95 Plus Pro. Progress bar defended. Okay. Thank you. you got an antivirus put in there. My fireball needs to play too low. So I should consider adding an antivirus there. Okay, this is safe. This is nice. This is so nice. Okay. Start. let's do progress here. Okay. Made it through, didn't I? Target for cheetah. Definitely got too well. Ooh, nice. I think the last time I did progress for cheetah was back when I had that do sound effect. Okay. Well, maybe that was a different time. Who knows? Nice. So there is no pink segment in progress bar for our two towns. If you hit a yellow segment, you just have to take it. Faith key doesn't work. Figures it works. Something good. So once I finish this round, back in the good old progress computer. Colorblindness mode, you get these symbols added. Ooh, found the bug. Okay, this seems like the perfect pausing point in my journey, so I'm going to stop at this point, and I'll see you guys when I get back from breakfast. Okay, I'm back. Oh look, we have a trash.txt file. How lovely. Also, the bin is a secret. So, great. May as well play some progress bar to see if it works out. Right. So 65%, that's pretty good. Yeah, you can imagine how pretty good it is. I'll get to you in a bit. Ooh, we're almost to the home stretch. Oh yes. This is cool. Oh, that's gonna push your thing and another thing from the arena. Alright. Okay. Now that Ben's awake, I'm feeding the trash. And now we're good. Let's restart the game. And put to a new system. Okay, so how about progress bar dots? All right. So, okay. Who got a system code check correct? So for color code, I do color F0 and get a random color code within the white spectrum. So on color code 59 is the current color code, and switch the color back to nice new selection folder today. Okay, so it's still not working. Okay. All right. Thank you. Okay, so oh, come on, really? Is that even... Okay. Now the errors are fixed. Alright, 75%, that's pretty good. Okay, that didn't work out so hot. Come on. Probably should move the mouse pointer out of the way, since we won't be needing it right now. Ooh, nice! Perfect score! Kidding me? Okay, restarting. Heading over to progress 1. Good. All right, let's see what the 10th file in progress bar has to offer. unknown power. We know where that's going. Hold on a second, I have to check something. Yep, still recording. Okay, so hex here. Let's get this going. Alright. Work with me, game, because I got. Empty directory. I did forget the few folders. Alright, hex code, what do you have? Make this quick, because... Thank you. Okay. Next move. What you got on the table for me today? Okay, hex code. Holy hex code. Wrong code. We'll probably be on this screen for a little while. Let's see. What number could we be repeating in that sequence? That folder's not locked. Okay, this folder's locked. Okay. Hey. Hey. A lot of locks you have to pick today, huh? Okay, that's the wrong code. Thank you. Okay. See, that was wrong. Okay, here we go. Got some hex code to crack. One minute I meant to spend only a few seconds in here and before. No. I find myself lost in DOS. Well, on the PC version of this. And here we go with the hex again. What was the point of encrypting that directory if you're not going to give me anything useful? My guess is it's going to get me something useful. Hopefully. Or lead me into a directory with other folders, which would be equally as interesting. But first, I need to break the code. Let's see. Nothing. All right. Thank you. locked folder, huh? So we have to break another hex code thing. No problem. Because I know, or at least can figure out with some semblance of certainty, the answer to these things. Okay, here we are again. More hex code, as per usual. This one may take a little longer to break, so bear in mind as I attempt this. So what do you know? It didn't take very long at all. Okay, here we are. Another locked folder, I see. Well, I can figure this one out, no problem. All I have to do is look for the right code. Thank you. Okay. I was expecting as much. Okay, let's see what it is. Okay, more hex code. I can see that coming. Okay, let's see what this textbook has in store for us. Alright. Let's see. Okay. Okay, so. man, these codes are wow. This is actually pretty cool. You promised that the Progressbar95 would make me smile. Well, guess what? I'm smiling already. Last chance. Gotta get this right. Come on. You can't let the computer nerds of the world down. Ooh, new. Wow, another hex thing. All right, here we go. Check the head view. Any repeating segments? I see three F1s. Let's see. Final chance. Okay, nothing wrong with asking for a new hex every once in a while. If I mean getting through this a little quicker. Getting wrong code. Okay. Well, I'm going to take a little bathroom break and I will be right back. Okay, I'm back. Okay, Hex viewers, what do you have for me here? Novendual Kingdom. Oh, this is the one. Okay. Okay, so after much needed typing, I've arrived at a hex code. This is going to take a while to finish, so. Well, that didn't take long at all. Okay, let's crack this thing wide open. And I of course mean that in the most visceral sense possible. But non-violently, of course. Come on, last chance. Gotta get this right. What was the point of hiding the info directory behind a massive wall of code? If you're not going to put anything in there. Okay. Some companies like to encrypt their directories. Well, Microsoft never encrypted theirs, so.
Nope. Yes, not the right one. You're kidding, right? Okay. Let's take a closer look at this. Okay, so okay, multiple HQs, so that's the correct code. Let's see. No. One last try. Okay? I have to get this right. If I don't get this right, I'm going to be wrapping stock of the tech company. Okay, here we go. Gotta get this right. Okay, this is going to be a lot of fun. Okay. 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 Let's see. Let's get this show on the road. Encrypted, huh? You need to think over this carefully. Okay, here we go. Okay, here we are. Okay, more code breaking. Here we go. Alright, there's a lot to go through. And I do mean a lot to go through, because, wow, is this the biggest code you've ever seen? Bonuses. Here we are with the hex. Let's do this. Are you kidding me? You may think I look like the person with all the time in the world to be breaking code breakers. Wow, more hex code. Amazing. More code? Wow. Thank you. Okay, here we go. Wow, I mean, pretty good goth sticker, aren't I? That's a lot of code. Wow, that's quite a lot of hex code to go through. Focus on this. Think a jump scare is going to pop up at any moment? Well, no, because, dude, you get to take all the time you need. Let's look over this real quickly. Okay then. Show me your best. Thank you. Okay. May take a while. Thank you. Just quickly checking to see how much time I have left. Okay, this is a big one. Okay. Okay, here we go. More code breaking. Thank you. Okay. Once again, the hex editor comes off. More hex code? Boy, we got code break after code break here, and we got unknown method and unknown degree. Just wow. Come on. Okay. How long have we been breaking multiple hex codes right now? Okay, let's look at the hex. Okay, just letting you know, I saved the screenshot so I'll remember what file we were putting on. Documents are through info.gfhhg. He took another screenshot to remind me of the folder I'm on now, so. On that note, I better get ready for my date at the Token Tavern, so I'll be right back once I'm done from there. So stay tuned. Okay, it took a while, but we are there. What? I already did. Anyway, we are back. Sorry for the little interruption. I'm just going to go ahead and play. One last quick round with progress bar before ending off this video. Alright, last game in. Ooh, bunch of bonuses. Nice. But you know, we logging out. Progress bar. And with that said, I will see you guys in a little bit to give my final thoughts on this episode. Alright. Let's get the face cam up. Oh, are you still on? Oh, yeah, the final thoughts. Sorry about that. Anyway, final thoughts on this episode. It was pretty good. Although I've been to Token Tavern a few times before, and it was pretty awesome. Mind you. I mean, sorry about that. I'll leave you in just a bit. Right, computers can multitask, but I can't. Anyway, final thoughts on this episode. It was pretty good. A little bit shorter than I would have wanted to do, but yeah. Normally, my progress for our episodes are around 4 to 5 hours, so. You're usually getting a lot of content. But with this one, maybe not. Anyways, that's all for now. If you like what you saw, like, comment, and subscribe. This is the Gamer Nerd, and I will see you next episode of Progress Bar 95. So until then, please stand by. Your patience is most appreciated. And with that, I bid you good day from Progressbar95. This episode is brought to you by Progressbar95, the hyper-casual user interface game for all the fun and excitement you can handle.